What's up, LD? It's your
boy,
Sunny
Man. It's your boy, D-Boss.
As you guys see by the time, we are reacting to Patrick O'Neal Talks About Women. Carrie, let's get it.
Oh.
And it's our first Patrick O'Neal reaction, so drop in the comments if y'all want to see more.
Facts. We don't want to hurt you. If you give a lie detector test to a man and a woman and ask them the same questions, man, we would pass them both up to a point where it's like, hey, ask a woman, you love your man, you love your family, you love your home, you love what you built. Yep. All right. You see Brad Pitt or Denzel Washington or whatever standing there, would you risk everything you built with your man just to sleep with him? And women, look, they'll go, nah, I wouldn't. And they'll pass the test. They'd be like, you know, they look good, but I wouldn't. Ask guys the same thing, you know, boom, love your woman, the kids, the house. Yeah. All right, you see that? Girl passed out behind a dumpster.
Oh my god. That is fucked up.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh
my god. Would you risk everything for a passed out woman behind a dumpster? I don't want to, but look at her with garbage on. She looks so cute with garbage on. Understand a little bit of, like, just sympathize. It's like we're like sport fishermen. That's what I'm saying. Men like to fish, and if sport fishing is different from catching fish for food. You just get it, you catch it, and you know, you show your friends. Because you want them to know that you can catch fish. Take a couple of pictures so you can show people the fish that you have the ability to catch, and then you release it back into the water. But a lot of women in here, you have boyfriends or husbands, you a fish that jump back on the boat. It's just it's like flapping, looking at yeah, for other fish, get off my boat. Is that how you treat all the fish?
Right.
I'm sorry, sweetie. You're the last fish I ever wanted to be with. Now you're stuck. Stuck with the last fish who was loving you and fighting hard to be on your boat. Then she got comfortable. And now she started doing this. She's like, so we've been together for like a year now. Why do you still have a boat? Like,
yeah,
so I can't catch fish no more. Why are you catching fish? Because if I lose my ability to catch fish, then you're not gonna find me sexy no more. So you gotta smell fish on me. So that you know I can catch fish, yeah. So you can act right.
Yeah.
What's your name? Dave, what's your name? Hi, this is true. When you call Dave from another room, Dave?
Immediately.
Goes, oof. What the? Wow. Dave, you want to hear what happened to me today? Oh. Ladies, let's discuss. Hey, look, let's discuss harassment for a second. Why can't I harass you? Sometimes, I can never harass you. Never. And I'm not talking about like I'm talking just. At the job, it's unfair that I can't harass you at the workplace. Like, you looking how you looking, and I can't just a little something that has to do. Like, you gotta be careful just to say, hey, you look beautiful today. That's how messed up the game is. I think you should be able to comment on any part of the body. That you see, if you. I'm saying, what's your name? Jeannie. Now, Jeannie, no disrespect, but if I work with you, I spend more and go, oh, Jeannie, beautiful titty meat you have there. Because I see that, but whatever the scientific term is. Look at Mr. A 4.9 grade point average. What's the science term for the titty meat? What's the actual? And it's not the cleavage. I mean, the cleavage is the space in the middle. I'm talking about the meat. The titty. Come on. Being foul, just, you know, whoa. You know what I'm saying? Just so I can go through the rest of the day without pretending that I don't see which you know what I'm saying? I mean, let's work out a deal. Don't get me fired. A lot of women work with men, right? It's like having a grizzly bear work with salmon. Dipped in honey, like, so dip the salmon. Right, grizzly bears, and the salmon get to walk through comfortable with honey and fish and good morning, grizzly bears. And the grizzly bears be like, hey, you can't even growl, like, ah, what's up, fish? Oh my god, human resources, the grizzly bear just Like, I can't even go, hey, good morning, fish, good morning. Oh, I can't touch you, like, no, oh, look at that. Oh, let me just get a little bit of that fish. Look at that honey, oh my god. Fish and honey, that's my favorite. Usually I kill fish and eat them stuff, but I just wanted to just rub that. Like, you shouldn't even. And there's cameras everywhere. You can't do, like, weird stuff behind a back. Like, why would it be disrespectful? I said, what's your name? Terrell. If I go, hey, Terrell, we work together. And I go, Terrell, hey, do me a favor. Let me know when you're getting up to go to the bathroom so I can sniff your chair. That's disrespectful because it's sexual, but that keeps me from being. Like, I think there should be a holiday, for lack of a better word, harassment day, but. But I mean, a day where I get to.
Extra confidence.
Find out. Like, because, and this find is why out. It should be harassment day. Because women get to be inappropriate sexually all the time. And when I say inappropriate, I mean say hello to me too close. Hi. Or some weird massage because you think we're friends and you morning and a little kiss and he's just like, oh, oh, boy, oh, boy, boy. And it's a beautiful day. Flowers and everything. Yeah. By the flowers. You just real cool. Walk up, you respectfully say, hey, how are you? You know, good afternoon to her. Happy harassment day. And you just like say, listen, I was wondering all year if you would suck my and you just be like, no, thank you, I'm not. And you be like, I'm just, thank you, keep the flowers. I just thought, I made a mistake. I thought you was a hoe. But you're not. Extreme animal lover. Like I get sick when I see animals suffering. And I know that's contrary to popular belief somehow. Somehow it's spread out that black people we hate animals. We can't stand dogs and cats. And I don't get it. That's the news doing that. Because they only show dudes that hate dogs. Like when the Vic stuff was happening. What do you think of Michael Vick and the dog? They just show every dude they show is like, dogs, man. I'm drowning a dog in a bucket right now.
What you doing? Drowning a dog in a bucket.
I'm cute. I hate dogs. I hate dogs. Yeah. And then they'll show a white woman like tongue kissing. White people love dogs. And then they go back to him and he's mad. Like, look at this dirty white bitch. They always want black people and white people to be at war, man, for some reason. Yeah. How can you hate people who hate animals? Like, I'm not gonna go, I hate you, but it'll be hard. It takes away a piece of how close we might be. If you go, I hate animals. Like, somebody look at a baby seal and go, oh, I can't wait. You ever see them sad animal commercials that come on like during 4 in the morning, during Three's Company, reruns? And it catch you out of nowhere. You be watching Three's Company, and then, like it'll be a kitten, and they slow motion the kitten up, and the kitten, and it's like, and then with fun facts, 15,000 kittens are stabbed in the head.
It's a fun fact. 15,000. It's bad for these damn
kittens. It's a pencil stick. It's a pencil stick. I guess so much of puppies shoved in a container or a cup.
I'm done because you know I barely tear up. Like, you always do. You know, if you make you laugh. I'm a fan. Period. Okay. I'll drown a dog in a bucket right now. What you talking about?
That shit kill me, man.
Okay. Period. Y'all saw the reaction. Okay. How you feel about it?
That ending just hit me too hard, man. I don't
even. Right. Yeah. The last thing he just said, yes. I can't even do him. Okay, yo. I can't even. cope right now with what's going on, because this is like the most I done laughed, period, I think, of any reaction, honestly. And it's our first time reacting to Patrice O'Neal. Period, y'all. So y'all let us know in the comments what you guys think about this video, and let us know more Patrice. Like, I want y'all to let us know. Of course, if y'all want to, but I want y'all to, period. You know, because that was hilarious. Okay, shut up. But that was hilarious. So make sure you guys like this video, share this video, subscribe to this channel, hit that notification bell so notified every time we post a brand new video. Also follow our social media at the top or the bottom of the screen, and follow us on TikTok at LMD Gang. We're back for more videos. Let's see.